Papá dice que eres un
¿Ves?
pueblo, es una ranchería. Así se mira. Pero obvio, México como más despoblado, no sabe nada. No tanto así también.
Yo siento que he venido aquí, Nona.
Sí, mi amor.
Ahí como en una, en la casa de la prima de mi mamá. Sí, creo que sí. Porque había muchos farms. Aquí hay farms.
Sí,
han venido por aquí, pero está más lejos de allá en la casa. Okay, so I've been here before because there's lots of farms. Like, there's corn. Oh, what is that? Oh no. There's like corn plants somewhere. Okay, now.
¿Qué dice que venden fresh?
I'm really excited. I got my little hat. I got my sunglasses. And I got my fireties. I got my money. I got my swimming suit. I got like this short, like it's super short, but it will be like too short for adults. But I got it from Kink. But I got at first I got an extra small that was like a little too tight, but then I got the small and it's a little like not tight. So I don't know how it's gonna work on like water. So I'm gonna put on my sunglasses. Best day ever, perhaps. 30 minutes more, like 23 minutes. That's exciting. That's less than 25 minutes. Like literally, that's a band-aid. That's a band-aid grass right there. Right there. That's ugly because it has no owner. I feel sad for the grass. I don't know why. Like, look at all that dead grass. Look at the clouds. They are so beautiful. It's so pretty. Oh, the pond. You guys see the pond? I don't know if you guys see the pond. I cannot see. Okay? Well, it's not like I'm blind or something. It's just like I can't see if the camera's catching the pond. Is your favorite water park? also tell me if you know how to swim. I know how to swim. And don't forget to hit that bell. Ding, ding, ding. Bye.